everyone. I am a little sick today, so my voice is not all there, but I thought I would do a video blog of my 2 weeks here in Nepal. My trip in Asia is coming to an end, unfortunately, but I definitely will be back. So hopefully you enjoy my videos and my pictures of my 2 weeks here in Nepal. So the day after we got here in Nepal was Holi Festival, which is a very popular festival for the Hindu religion. And it's really cool because you might know it as the color festival. There's lots of colors in the air and people get just painted in color all day. So here are some videos of my time at the Holi Festival.
It is Holi here in Nepal. Say hi, Sheila.
Hi, Sheila. Hi, Sam.
And we are celebrating it all day today, and we are wearing lots of different colors.
Thank you.
Lots of different colors. Happy Holi. Happy Holi.
Mouth open. Wide open. Whoa, okay. We now have it in our mouth and every crevice of our skin.
Every part of our body is now.
And here are some videos and pictures of just my weeks here in Nepal. I spent about a week in Kathmandu and then a week traveling around villages and to Pokhara and to other great places here in Nepal.
That is the highest peak in the world, Mount Everest.
Hello, mountain.
Thank you all for watching the River Deep Mountain Hike series. I will be doing one more video blog when I get home with some extra videos and pictures from my time here in Asia. Please stay tuned for some more. I definitely will be doing more video blogs in the near future. So thank you so much. Namaste. Dhanyabad. And if you would like to read my regular blogs, it's at www.samspurlock.wordpress.com. Thank you, thank you, thank you. And I look forward to seeing you all when I get home. Thanks.